Jed here to demonstrate how to provision your Yealink phone through the phone menu. Provisioning is necessary for your phone to communicate with your network. When it comes to provisioning, you have different options. If you purchased your phone from GoTo, it will ship to you and be ready to use with one-touch activation. If you want to learn how one-touch activation works, please see a link in the description. Secondly, you can provision your Yealink phone using their web interface. There is a video in the description on that topic as well. Finally, you can provision your Yealink phone using the phone menu. This is the step I'll demonstrate in the video. Before you can provision your phone, you must do 5 things. First, create a device profile for your phone in the admin portal. Second, verify that you have assigned the phone's MAC address to the device profile. The MAC address is a unique 12-digit identification code typically found on the back of the device. Third, verify that you have properly plugged in your phone. Fourth, know your device admin password. This is often needed to perform admin functions on your desk phone. Fifth, you should know what your domain name is, as well as the provisioning rule for your company. The domain name can be found in your admin portal. Later in this video, I'll let you know what GoTo's provisioning rule is, and I've added that to the description of this video. I've also included a playlist in the description with several videos that help you with the steps I mentioned a moment ago. Now it is time to provision your Yealink phone using the phone menu. I'm using a Yealink T33G phone for this video. If you use a different Yealink phone, the buttons may be in other locations, but the steps should be the same. If they are not the same, please refer to our phone guides or search on the internet for how to find the server URL for your phone model. When using your phone, you can select by using the arrow keys or pressing the number corresponding to a specific item. I'll be zoomed in a moment, so you may not see me pressing number keys to make selections. Begin by pressing Menu. Select Advanced. Unless your password option has been disabled, you must enter your device password. If you've not changed your password, the default is Admin. To correctly enter your password, you may need to press the 123 key like the one you see here. Since passwords are case sensitive, you'll want to select the correct option if your password has lowercase letters, only uppercase letters, a combination of lowercase and uppercase letters with numbers, or only numbers. Press OK once you've entered your password. Choose Auto Provision. Use the navigation controls to move down through the list to see additional options. Look for the URL field. Press the Delete key if you're replacing an existing rule with the entire URL highlighted like it is. If you are a GoTo Connect customer, here's your provisioning rule. Replace domain with your specific domain that you can find in your admin portal. If you're not a GoTo Connect customer, contact your admin to learn the provisioning rule for your phone service provider. Use the respective number to select the desired letter or number and notice the lower and uppercase options. Special characters can be added by pressing the star or pound keys. In fact, you may need to press them multiple times to locate the desired character. After typing in the rule, double-check to ensure it is correct, including which letters should be capitalized if applicable. If you make a mistake while typing, press the Delete key. Pressing the Back button will take you back to the previous menu, and you'll need to repeat this entire process. Press Save to continue. When asked if you want to provision your phone now, press OK. If this does not work, it is likely because you can't access the latest firmware updates. For further help, get in touch with your phone service provider. Even though you've saved the new provisioning rule, it won't go into effect until your phone reboots. This can be done by power cycling or rebooting your phone through the menu. Power cycling is done by removing the power source from your phone waiting 60 seconds, and then plugging it back in. Let me show you how to reboot your phone using the menu. Press the back button until you return to the main menu. Select Basic. You may need to navigate down and locate the reboot option. Then press Enter. Press OK. Your phone will now reboot, which will take a few minutes to complete. Once done, your phone should be ready to use. That's all there is to provision your Yealink phone from the phone menu.
Thank you for watching the video. I've included links to additional videos about GoTo's products and features in case you want to learn more.